the practice of democracy can differ from one country to another and from one nation to another nation. It has to reflect the spirit of the nation, and it has also to have the spirit of its civilians and people. And accordingly, I think there are many different ways of practicing democracy, but they can lead to the same also results that we all having practicing the values, the real values of democracy.